can do. What's that?
Ha! Found you.
Just a sound!
I cannot best you!
Come and face the Forsworn.
Someone there?
I'm gonna put you down!
I can take you.
You there? Are you here to kill me? Slay the mighty Logrolf while he sits tied and helpless. Rescue. no one knew where I was when I was taken. Who sent you? The Dark Mistress sent you? Ha! Now tell me the one about the troll who gives gifts to good little boys and girls. Fine. I won't ask questions. Cut me loose. Oh, freedom. Now get out of my way. I have a task to attend to.
I swear I'll kill you.
You trying to hide? Because I can see you plain as day.
Boethius faithful? I have won this contest before.
Ah, but I have my own champion this time, Logroth.
What? You?
Mortal, I give you my mace in all its rusted spitefulness. Crush the spirit from Logroth's bones. Make him bend to me.
Submit. Hello. Who's that? Do your worst, monster. Do your worst.
You mortals and your frail, limp, pathetic bodies. Try it again.
Call that a swing? I won't surrender. You pay for this. I won't surrender. No more. I submit, Molag Bal. I submit.
You bend to me?
Yes.
You pledge your soul to me?
Yes.
You forsake the weak and pitiful Boethia?
Yes.
You're mine now, Logroth. Kill him.
No. Not again. Stop.
I don't want to die.
Don't kill me. No.
The mace of Molag Bal. I give you its true power, mortal. When your enemies lie broken and bloody before you, know that I will be watching. Now, I have a soul in oblivion that needs claiming. Take care of the house while I'm gone.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you. If that is what you wish. Let's go.
If you're looking for a challenge, you've come to the right place. Ha! We'll see about that. This is a special brew. Very strong stuff. Let's get started. I'll start round one. Down the hatch. Your turn. One down, my friend. One down. All right, then. And another one for me. And how about you? So says you. I think I've hit my limit on these things. Tell you what, one more and you win the contest. Wow, you've really done it. The staff is yours. You know, you're a fun person to drink with. I know this great little place where the wine flows like water. We should head there. Hey, you don't look so good.
Wake up. That's right. It's time to wake up, you drunken blasphemer. I see. So, you don't remember fondling the statuary, then? I'm guessing you also don't remember coming in here and blathering incoherently about marriage or a goat. Which means you don't remember losing your temper and throwing trash all over the temple. Oh, I'd love to help you figure it out. But I'm so busy cleaning up the mess you made of our temple. Now, if you were to help tidy up and perhaps apologize afterwards, I might be able to help you. Talk to me again when you've cleaned up your mess. Dibella teaches love and compassion, but that doesn't mean we're just going to tell you what you want to know and let you walk away from this. Pick up your mess, then apologize. And if we think you're sincere, we'll consider lending you aid. Talk to me again when you've cleaned up your mess. Well, we can always use contributions. You were ranting when you got here, but most of it was slurred. You did say something about Rorik's dead. Maybe you should take a look there. Huh?
If you've got some business in Rorikstead, you should start by speaking to Juan. Sorry, I don't mean to be rude, but Juan's the one who deals with people. Yes, that's right. Look around you. Most of the lands you see are mine. Most of this I purchased while my comrades were fighting in the south, helping the Empire against the Aldmeri Dominion. Back then, nothing would grow here, and so the land was worthless. Now, thanks to the hard work and the gods' blessings, our farms prosper.
I was lucky. If you hadn't rescued me, I'd probably be a thief, a mercenary, or something even worse.
It's too fine a day to dwell on such things. Did you see those guards? Get out of line and you'll have them to deal with.
All
you,
right, then.
You've got a lot of nerve showing yourself in this town again. What do you have to say for yourself? Sorry's not good enough. Not while my Gleda's still out there alone and afraid. You kidnapped her and sold her to that giant. You're damn right it does. I'll never breed another prize-winning goat like Gleda. And don't you think of coming back to Rorikstead until you get her back from that giant. You really don't remember stealing a goat and selling her to a giant? Are you thick? Go get her! At least she's bound to follow you back. You smell just like the fermented feet she likes. You didn't seem to need either to sell Gleda to the giant in the first place. I think you'll figure it out. You mentioned something like that when you were running off with my goat. Tell you what, you bring back my goat, and maybe I'll give a damn about your staff. Okay, Most of what you said didn't make sense, but you left a note. The only bit I could read said, after repaying Isolde in Whiterun. That's all I know. Until next time.
I ain't done nothing.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort, they rifted. I consider it like this.
Now, walk among the stars! But you were once man. I, and as man, you said, let me.
Give me your money.
I don't have any money.
You better give me 5 septims right now, or I'm gonna bloody you.
So, you're finally back. Look, I've been patient, but you still owe me. Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda. It's not about the money, really. I wouldn't have given you the wedding ring on credit if you weren't so obviously in love. But if there isn't going to be a wedding, the least you can do is give the ring back. That was one of my best pieces. You went right out to give it to your fiancé. Don't you even remember where you left her? And after you told me that sweet story of how you met in Witchmist Grove, I can see why she left you. You must have had a wild night if you can't remember that. But I suppose everyone gets the jitters before their wedding. And I did say you could take a bit of time paying me back. You said the ceremony was going to be at Morvenskar. Don't forget, you still owe me. Farewell.
What do you need?
Huh?
Trouble is in the air here.
Mine's playing tricks on me.
Over here! You're gonna mess with me!
Trouble is in the air here. Trouble is in the air here.
Thank you.
playing tricks on me.